This video aims to give you a general overview of how to install the DualCom MiniAir. For more detailed instructions, please refer to the quick guide supplied in every box. Begin by disconnecting the fuse for the panel to make the area safe, and wire the MiniAir to your panel as per the diagram shown on page 3 of the quick guide. The MiniAir can be set up to signal in three different ways. In the first option, MiniAir sends the alarm communications via a PSTN dialer to the app or ARC. The MiniAir can be set and unset remotely via the app. The second option enables MiniAir to send the alarm communications via the GSM dialer to the app or to the ARC. In the third option, MiniAir sends a single alarm notification via an output to the app or ARC. This could be for a fire panel, intruder alarm, or tamper alarm. Screw on the supplied aerial and pop the fuse back into the panel to power up the MiniAir. When the LED at the top of the MiniAir stops flashing and stays on, the device is now connected to the network. Leave the device for 10 minutes to fully sync with the server, then proceed with the installation. If your panel doesn't have an onboard PSTN dialer, you will need to skip to step 3 for input only. Connect the green-yellow MiniAir wires to the PSTN dialer. This will simulate a telephone line. Configure the PSTN dialer of your alarm panel by referring to the manufacturer's guide. Next, choose SIA, CID or FAST format. You will need to tell the MiniAir which format you are using via the MiniAir app. Now enter any PSTN receiver telephone number, for example 01. Then, finally, enter any 4-digit chip or account number, for example 1234. The MiniAir can set and unset your alarm system if you have key switch zone available on your alarm panel. Use the orange MiniAir output and wire it to the zone directly, or in conjunction with a relay, depending on which panel you are working on. The white cable, which is the input on the MiniAir, should then be connected to an output programmed as set/unset. This setup will only work with an onboard dialer. You will also need to configure the device using the online or app portal. If your panel doesn't have PSTN dialer, you can use the MiniAir's input, the white cable, to send through alarm notifications to your phone. This can be used for fire, intruder, and tamper alarms. This will need to be configured in the MiniAir app and by default is programmed for set/unset. Download the MiniAir installer app from your smart device's app store or use the online portal. Whether you are doing a dial capture or a bell output configuration, you will need to access the MiniAir installer app to complete your installation. Once installed, simply call CSL Technical Support to get your login credentials for the app. This process only needs to be done for the first MiniAir you purchase. Subsequent MiniAirs purchased will automatically be added under the same login credentials as a new device. You can search for devices by their serial number, located on the top of the MiniAir product, and remotely view the device's information or any events triggered. Complete the configuration by navigating to Settings and set the input pins appropriate for your panel configuration. Enter Settings, Advanced Settings, and set the device to General Alarm. You will also be able to edit the latching momentary functionality in Advanced Settings. Your customers can download the My Home Alarm app on any Android or iOS smart device from the respective App Store to control and check the status of their devices. Customers will be asked to log in using the details printed in the MiniAir Quick Guide. However, for security reasons, the app will immediately ask for new login details to be created as well as a recovery email address in case the customer forgets. The app status page allows customers to arm or disarm their devices, whilst the app events page allows users to check for any triggered alarms. The app connection page shows the connection status of the devices, and the app user page is where your customers can create and manage extra account users. Thanks for taking the time to review the MiniAir installation process. CSL. Connected. Secure. Live.